Well, you hopefully made it to Lake Fest in June. We featured New Water Farms, the host for the event. And we wanted to dig a little deeper into what this awesome venture is all about. So we are here with Micah Simpson at New Water Farms right off 34 in Dadeville. Welcome.
Thank you. Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
Okay, in all sincerity, as soon as you pull into the property, it feels different.
Good. I'm glad.
Yeah, goal achieved.
Yes.
Tell us the beginning of New Water and what you're all about.
Sure. Well, this property was originally the Camp Civitan, Easter Seals Camp property. And as you know, the 2011 tornado, when it came through, it just wiped out everything. Homes, this campground, you can still see trees over in the distance where it just came right through and just destroyed everything. And so there are a group of people who are looking to do a unique kind of ministry. And so they came, they were looking for property. They came, they looked at this property, they saw a pile of trees and rubble and trash.
Yes.
And they had a vision. And so they started clearing the land. They got the land from the previous owners and started to clear it out. And you know, New Water Farms, our logo, our tag is cultivating growth and renewal. That's what we're about. And so they started to cultivate the land. And now we have blackberries, blueberries, persimmons, Asian persimmons, muscadines, figs, all of that's going on, and it's thriving, the land is thriving. So the land really is a symbol of what New Water is about. It's taking something that was completely destroyed, broken, downcast, and then we have come and it's been revitalized. And we're hoping that what we've done with the land will also happen with people. It's been neat to see it cultivated. What we'll do down the road is we're going to build curriculum for missionaries to come and be trained, for people who want to grow in their walk with Christ to be trained. We'll be having times and places for songwriters, authors, whoever needs to get away to be refreshed, encouraged, renewed, to do that here on the property. So the cabins we'll build will be nice cabins for people to come and stay and rest, and also for missionaries to come and be here and train. So it's a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. It's a unique culture here at the farm that we're trying to do. And so I'm very hopeful about the future. And it's been neat to see people like yourself and people around the property, different lands, that have been wanting to partner and do things with us. It's been encouraging and fun. So we just seek to honor the Lord in being excellent at what we do. We want to be excellent. Mm-hmm. And I think that everyone wants to be a part of excellence.
Yeah.
So when you do something excellent, it doesn't matter your background, your faith background, your business background, whatever background, you gravitate towards excellence. Mm-hmm. And so we want people to come and see something that maybe is a little different here.
So everyone's raving about your products that are being made from the produce on the farm. Where do we find it?
Sure. We do make some great products, if I do say so myself. There's some great jams, which you've hosted before on the show, I know, at Lakeside Mercantile, I believe you were there.
And yes.
Showcase, we have jams there, blueberry, blackberry jam. We also sell it at Catherine's. Mm-hmm. We're at the Auburn Farmers Market in Birmingham. We sell at the Pepper Place Market. We're always looking for new venues, new stores,
ooh,
new restaurants, grocery areas that want to carry our fresh picked blueberries, blackberries, jams. We also have hand-blown glass. We have cups, flowers, bud vases, all of these different things that we make. We have handcrafted wood tool, gardening tools that are hand-turned wood with hand-forged steel. Those are pretty unique.
So if someone wanted to start carrying your products,
yeah,
whether they're a gift shop or, like you said, a restaurant or a grocery store, how do they find you to look into that?
Our website is super easy to remember. It's newwater.com. So newwater.com, they can click on the information and send a quick email saying, hey, I want to get some more information on where I can get your products or how I can carry your products or what do you have to do, you know, how can we do wholesale on your items? Because we want to do wholesale with different people.
Okay.
And that'll come to me or Sydney, our farm manager, or Jimmy, our facilities manager. We all work together and make that happen.
Well, I look forward to enjoying your jam.
Yes, please.
And I hope we see it all over the place.
Yes. Yes, me too. Thank you.